everybody, I'm ready to come back out to some more Florence and the Machine. Florence and the Machine Dog Days are over 2010 version because my patrons voted on the Florence poll, the artist poll that I had shared to my patrons. Let's go. Let's check this out.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track.
Ooh, I love her voice.
Coming towards her. Stuck still, no turning back.
Ooh.
She hid around corners and she hid under beds. She filled it with kisses and from it she fled.
What a unique different sound for this. Like, I guess, I don't know, I'm not familiar with a lot of Florence's music, but she's not really like a mainstream pop artist, is she? She's more like, I don't know, because that's a good different kind of sound. First, it's like snapping and clapping, and it's got this kind of like, and yeah, it's kind of that music you just want to like, I don't know, vibe out to. That's what I'm getting from it. Who's the blue skin lady?
She says, and for a moment she fled. With every bubble, she sank with a drink and washed it away.
Is that gonna be the hook? That came in friggin' cool. I heard the drums, the bongos, and all that kind of thing. And this hits you. It just makes you immediately start switching from your vibe dance over to your, like, friggin', I don't know. You just want to, like, get the whole body into it in. Because the song starts with just your arms, but then by the time that friggin' comes in, you're friggin' rocking your body. Love it. Okay, what'd she say? The dog days are over. And okay, deep lyrics, boys. So far, I'm trying to pay attention to it. Don't worry. We'll talk about that in a minute. It's just epic. It's like,
oh.
I've never wanted anything from you. Love it when an artist does this. You know, so far we've had three completely different sounds. We're only 2 minutes in, and at the beginning we had the snap in, it's kind of low key, it kind of, like I said, hand vibes, then it kicks into the board like drums coming, he's starting to like vibing out, and then it all fades away, and it's like, okay, now it's just gonna show off the pipes, you know what I mean? She's like singing from her soul here, and I know I'm loving it. I'm loving the journey she's taking me on, just saying. Came in hard. I might have this too loud in my headpiece. Holy crap, I gotta crank so loud. So that's why I came in so crazy. It's like so quiet and boom, hits you. Friggin' knocks you back. First, I thought she was saying the dark days are over. It sounds like the dark days are over, but the dog days are over. But it kind of means the same thing. It means like your bad days are over. And then she was going on, like, talk about the lyrics for a second, and it sounded like she's like, just run away. Run from your parents, run from your father, run away from all of the dark days. And just like run towards your future. Is that the general concept of the song? Like the dog days are over, so the bad days are over, and run away from it and just embrace the future. That's what I got from it. Comment below, let me know if I'm right. If I'm wrong, it's because I'm rocking out too much, and I apologize. It doesn't look like a good sign you can clap along to. Run fast, woo! That line, and you can't run from your mother, run from your father, run from your children, I think. But it says basically, yeah, you can't keep a hold on to that if you want to survive. You can't hold on to your dog days. You can't hold on to all the bad things that happen in life if you want to survive. You got to let go of it and run away from it, break free from it all. Ooh, buddy, I think now the more I hear this song, the more I think I'm right. Maybe. Bam, bam. Bam. Ooh. Oh my God. All right, everybody, that was friggin' awesome. I loved it. Why? Because unique sound, nothing else like you hear. You don't hear that kind of stuff on the radio, right? So it's friggin' rocking. She's super cool looking. She's got all this red hair and this kind of like artsy kind of stuff going on. People from all different like parts of the world and different outfits and everything going on and like hitting drums, everything about it. Love to comment below. Let me know your favorite part of it. If you want some more Florence in the Machine, let me know what it is and comment down below. If you got any enjoyment, I'm sure to hit the like button. Peace and love, everybody. Peace. See you later. All right, take care. Bye-bye.